And we're back. We're divvying up the parts though. So who's doing chorusy stuff and who's doing main?
I think I'll do number two.
I don't think I see doing number two as a sensible role because yous two are very loud.
He's the third.
Okay. I'd split yous two.
I want to say,
you sing the echo and you sing the main part.
I'll do one day two in the beginning.
Because that's what you do anyway and that's okay. What you do anyway.
And we don't sing to the mic, so I'm going to pull the
mic. Don't sing into the mic because that's going to deafen
people. So Georgia, Lilla and I doing the second part.
Yeah, there was a few.
No, me, Alex.
I'll do one day two in the beginning.
Sorry guys, we're still dubbing.
Me and men do echo because we do echo usually. And then, do you want to sing main part or do you want to sing echo? It's up to you. She's singing main part. I say she, Alex. People can't see what I'm
pointing.
The main part's like the.
Can I sing with Alex? Otherwise, I'll get confused if you're singing one thing about you.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Drag the words in front of you.
I will put the words up. I'm going to use the one that we used for our practice the other day, the rehearsals. And that was it all up. So.
That is wise. I'm trusting
so
Alex.
Maybe wise all coming around here.
I'm trusting Alex's phone.
Okay, that's
well, fine. I'm using the same one.
I'm going to move the mic back. I can't move my mic back anymore. You move back.
Okay, is everybody ready for this shit?
Yeah, maybe. Not really.
This is spontaneity at its best.
Yeah. Not really, we planned it like an hour ago.
Those will need to stay up. And this will need to go up as well at the same time.
Yeah, you get your own legs.
Yeah. Right guys, I'm going to ask you to do a little test for us in the chat. Let us know if you can hear like music and us talking right now. So.
Oh, that's clever.
Oh, yeah.
That's really intelligent.
I'm
also going to speak.
Because I can't hear a thing.
I can hear. Do you have headphones? Because you just don't have.
Oh, I can hear it now. Guys in the chat,
oh,
can you hear us?
No! Oh my god, how's this going to work?
You're both Patrick.
I can't hear it when I hear that. It's only that you that works.
Patrick can hear both.
Alex
but we can only hear if we've got headphones on.
You guys will just need to keep the time for us.
Yeah, because me and Alex don't have headphones.
And Lily doesn't have headphones. The three of us with headphones.
People wearing headphones tap a beat. And
or just point when you start singing. I'll just
yeah, that too.
I'll just
okay. Well, we'll have the lyrics up here so you'll be able to hear when the lyrics come in.
Yeah.
I don't sing on my own, so I'm fine. So.
I thought you were doing the other one.
We're going to be doing that one. I was testing it so I could see if people in the studio live chat could hear us.
Because I wasn't entirely sure.
This is going to be brilliant. Three,
four, so I think Padfoot's tapping out beats for us by just typing 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 3,
that
4,
does not
1,
help.
2, 3,
thanks, Padfoot.
Thanks.
Sadly, we don't see
they're
that.
They're like weekly viewer.
Carrie says the music can be up a bit. Well, we know it can be up a bit. We'll put it up more, but we're just
okay.
Things.
Can we not alter the in-studio
I'm
volume, but I can't remember how to do that.
So when we do this, can we bear in mind that half of us cannot hear the music?
Yeah. Give us a second. We'll try and see if we can do something here.
There's a way to turn up the end of the studio.
Or, I was just playing it on my phone.
But that's going to be a different thing.
No. I don't know how to make it play in the studio. It used to play in the studio.
It used to play in the studio.
Or maybe that's when we don't have both up.
Oh, I've got an idea.
Maybe.
This in the car.
You know we can hear that.
Sorry, guys,
if you can wait, like
we want to make this good.
If you can wait 20 seconds,
it's not gonna work because it'll be out of time.
Oh, dear.
Well,
maybe fine.
Don't worry.
I know you're probably right,
but I feel the need to test it. I'll just point to you when you
to
say.
Well, we need to. It's
supposed
to be a relaxed show, so
relax.
I can hear your advert.
Everybody relax. You all got this. Sure, we've got. You know, not everybody here can hear the music. But we can try and make it work. It's for fun.
That's miles behind.
Did anybody else hear a beeping noise?
Yeah. It was in.
Alex's phone was playing stuff.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. So
I was playing, but it's miles behind.
I thought there was something else happening. I thought, oh no, fire alarm!
No, we'd see the nice red flashy light again.
Yeah. That's fair.
Right,
okay.
Right,
we ready? Shall we try
Let's
this?
Let's go for it.
I'm scared.
Everything starts at silence.
Right, we need to make sure the music's up a decent height and we'll need to watch the mic.
It's
so.
All start rejecting.
We're trying to sing not music. Too directly into the mic. So
I can't move my mic back
Lucy.
Anymore.
You might need to move back.
I'm aiming this way.
I can't. No space!
Am I fine, Alana?
I don't
just,
know. We'll find out.
I'll sing over Alex's head over
I'll
here.
See, I'll lower it down if it starts getting too loud.
Thank you.
Right, okay. We're going to regret this, guys.
Yes, we will.
Sing it in your face.
Thanks.
Alright, guys.
Okay, let's go.
Another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. The These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time, one day more.
Did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away. And yet with you my world has started. One more day all on my own.
Crossover happens, yeah. And Chabert and Eponine sing at the same time, and yeah. It's like, I'm just going to go with Chabert because he has more lines.
As well, just to get some more, or
I realised I don't know the Marius bits at the end,
because
I only know the Eponine and the
Tenardi
bits at the end.
Eponine,
because
I was doing
Chabert.
Looking forward to this at our cabaret, folks.
Yay!
Sorry, yeah, I'm really looking forward to the comments from the viewers, what they think about this.
Oh, and it's very well and well done.
It's so hard without the music.
Just don't laugh into the mic.
And clap, clap, clap.
Oh, I'm very sorry. Yay. I keep laughing into the mic.
I feel like we should do another one to like redeem ourselves.
Yeah,
and then
an easier one.
So,
what's he say? What song do we all know?
What song do we all know?
Seasons of Love. That's relatively easy.
But it's got that really huge high note in there.
Oh yeah. Hey, I hit that high note in my first show.
Do you want to do it solo by yourself?
Not on my own. No thanks.
Can I be?
We could do finale B.
Can I be?
I can't remember.
That was sure I did that in my first show as well.
Mm. Very low and very high.
Do you have any questions, Maria?
I do think that's a good idea. Again. As long as I get Joanne solo.
Diva.
I did it in high school. Thank you very much. So I just
want to
do it
again. All of your glory days, you're past those now. You're that old.
Rude.
But that's what happens with age.
Why
know,
do we play a couple more songs and we can think for another karaoke? We've got 20 minutes.
We've got 20 minutes, we still have a song of the week to go on as well.
That's what that goes so back to going like.
Maybe put some sort of a song in between.
Yeah.
A couple of songs.
We need to work out what we're singing. We can't go in.
Exactly. So didn't we have something from the Jungle Book that we considered?
Want to Be Like You by Robbie Williams
See,
version.
That one would be great. Also, I want from Moulin Rouge.
I want doesn't
yes.
get
oh,
again.
Yes. Yes.
I want doesn't get it because this one controls the computer.
Okay.
You ask me to talk about Lilja and Lucy and Robbie Williams.
Can you put? Can me and Benji actually sing more? There's an elephant on the wall too.
Oh,
would
yeah,
you like headphones, Lilja?
I would actually.
We addition to
yeah, I'd be up for giving a wee taste of
come on,
mate. Our
no elephant love medley.
Elephant love medley.
Because we addition
yeah,
to that.
Yeah, because I'd love to hear
so
it.
So instead we could actually, yeah, we'll try and sing that shit.
Shall we do that now then?
No.
Oh, Lilja's got headphones on.
Yeah. Okay, mine as well.
I meant Wednesday.
Just, I need to find lyrics for myself because I can't remember.
I think seen the photo of the two of us.
Okay.
I'll
get some music up for you.
Yeah, music
not up on my phone.
Okay, okay. Right, guys, you're going to get treated to Elephant Love Medley by Benjamin.
I'm excited.
Here we go. We have to be quiet.
Love is a many splendid thing. Love lifts us up where we belong. All you need is love.
Please don't start.
Why was it talking? It shouldn't be talking. Where is the true karaoke? I think this might be the proper karaoke. Sorry,
Oh, yeah, do you remember?
I am useless today.
The look of it. The one we used.
I do remember which one.
This might be it.
No, I don't have
a picture. No, it's not.
Oh my god.
That's in the middle of the song.
What is going on here?
Right, just elephant love melody there.
Medley. There.
The keyword.
We want it without people singing in the background though.
Yeah.
Oh,
that was really good.
Sorry folks, we're doing so well today.
Stop worrying. They're enjoying our show.
Yeah, I think it's great.
I'm bloody hoping they're enjoying it. I mean, the presence of smart royalty over in the audience. Well, not in the
yeah,
audience.
Did you hear me
in
bed
with
smart royalty?
Brilliant.
That was the beginning. Yeah, the first half hour we discussed how me and Ben. Well, Ben said that me and him are smart royalty.
Are we live just now?
Yes.
We'll check if we are.
We could
try
it.
The mics are still up.
Right, we're going to try this one and see if it's any good.
Okay.
Patrick says, "Don't worry, Ben. You saved the show."
Oh my thank you so much.
What does that mean about the rest of us?
Please don't make his head any bigger.
Come on
right.
Now, I'm
okay,
not that
guys.
Much of a narcissist.
Okay.
Oh no.
Why is it starting in the middle?
Yeah, that's a bit of weird because I can't start here.
I don't know why it starts in the middle.
We'll
just get one with the spoken bits.
And we'll just
dying.
Lower down the volume. It's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's probably the easiest way to do it.
Okay.
You got this, guys.
Love is a many splendid things. Love lifts us up where we belong. All you need is love.
Stop that again.
All you need is love.
A girl has got tea.
All you need is love.
Or she'll end up on the street.
All you need is love.
Love is just a game.
I was made for loving you, baby. You were made for loving me.
The only way you're loving me, baby, is to pay a lovely fee.
Just one night, give me just one night.
There's no way, cause you can't pay.
In the name of love, one night in the name of love.
You crazy fool. I won't give in to you.
Don't leave me this way. I can't survive without your sweet love. Oh, baby, don't leave me this way.
You think that people would have had enough of silly love songs?
I look around me and I see it isn't so, no.
Some people want to fill the world with silly love songs.
Well, what's wrong with that? I'd like to know. Cause here I go again. Love lifts us up where we belong, where eagles fly on a mountain high.
Love makes us act like we are fools, throw our lives away for one happy day.
We could be heroes just for one day.
You will be mean.
No, I won't.
And I'll drink all the time.
We should be lovers.
I did it too fast.
We can't do that.
We're so behind now.
Now I'm on time.
No, nothing.
No, wait.
Is it?
Then that's a fact. Though okay. Nothing will bring keep us together. I didn't.
We could steal time just for one day. We could be heroes forever and ever.
We did better in the edition.
Yes, we did.
I believe in you.
We could be heroes forever and ever. We could be heroes just because I will always love you.
I can't help loving
you.
How wonderful life is. Wonderful life is now you're in the world.
A loud voice there, that's fine.
Sorry about that.
It's the best thing I've ever listened to. It was beautiful. It started out fine, and then we accidentally went a bit too fast. It's the one that we had such a trouble with when we're rehearsing.
It's quite a difficult song, but
it actually is.
The timings are quite intense.
But it's also like during our rehearsals for the audition, we fucked up that same part every time. Until the audition itself,
we nailed it, and that was the only one time we've actually completely nailed the song. But hey,
yeah,
it was beautiful.
Are we doing more karaoke?
If we can,
we've got 15 minutes. We can decide on the song.
Do you want a karaoke, Alex?
Okay.
What do you want to say?
Which one do I do?
You're the main.
I'm 19.
You're 19. You and me, but mostly me from the Book of Mormon.
Can I sit in Ben's seat so I can hear?
I was going to suggest that we went over to the other side of the screen that had the lyrics on it.
Okay, that might help too.
Yeah.
But do you still want the headphones?
Yeah, we'll need the headphones.
Okay.
There's no guarantee that there will be lyrics for these, but...
Alex, just cross over there and take them.
I don't know what happens.
You wear headphones to listen to
our... Take the headphones.
Oh wow, this is very technical.
It's not that bad, Alex.
It doesn't go much further.
We've never done a karaoke before, have we?
Okay.
Have we karaoke this before? No, let's take them from here. Sorry. Oh.
Try from here, maybe.
The other ones don't work. See,
that's a lot
better. I'm scared, we've never really done this.
You got this. To be fair, you're the main part, so
just watch out.
No pressure.
If you see it go all red, up and there.
Is it too loud?
Yeah.
It'll be that
loud.
You'll be louder than I am.
Was that too loud?
Okay, so now we have Lucy and Alex with you and me.
Did you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't sure.
Ben, be quiet. This is now our moment.
Karaoke with these two.
Fine, I'll give you your moment. I'll give you your moment.
Thank you.
Yeah, please be kind.
This song starts at 32 seconds.
Why does it start at 32 seconds?
I don't know.
We have tried this karaoke.
We have.
It didn't go well.
Oh God.
I can't hear music.
Yeah, I can't hear music.
That's because a slide got pushed down and it shouldn't have been pushed down. Oh my goodness, guys, we're doing so well today.
Stop worrying.
I'm not worrying.
My father would take my hand and say, "You've done an awesome job, Kevin. Now it's our time to go out.
My best friend.
Let the world's people free. We can do it together, you and me. Just mostly me. You and me, but mostly me, are gonna change the world forever. I can do most anything.
And I can stand next to you and watch.
Every captain needs a mate. Every dinner needs a side dish. Water plate.
Sorry.
And now we're seeing eye to eye. It's so great we can agree. And life is about to change for you and me. Just mostly me. Something incredible. I'll do something incredible. I wanna be the Mormon who changed all of mankind.
My best friend.
Something I foresee. Now that I'm 19, I'll do something incredible that blows God's freaking mind. And as long as we stick together, I'll stay out of your way.
Out of my way,
change the world forever. Make tomorrow a better day. Most they may keep thinking about it and do it. Ready in sight are we. Life is about to change for you, and life is about to change for me, and life is about to change for you and me. Just mostly me. There's no limit to what we can do, me and you.
Is that you?
No, it's me.
It's you.
That was wonderful and rehearsed, and I think we should put it in. I think there's nothing wrong with that.
That was beautiful.
Loved definitely it. In our ranges, we know the notes.
I was, to be fair, the line I missed was because I was laughing at Ben's reaction to me, aye, because I saluted and everything, and he was just sitting giggling in the corner.
But the next line was just mostly me, so I just took over most of the song.
Yeah, you did.
Candy said she was loving this.
See, I had never heard that song before.
It's from the Book of Mormon.
I still haven't seen it. But I absolutely loved it, and the enthusiasm the two of you had, and actually it did sound fabulous, at least here in the studio. Can't say about the radio waves. So, you know.
We've tried it, like, switch parts.
I can't sing that low.
I like singing both.
It was fine. Yeah, noticed at the start. It was. That's low.
I like doing both parts. I just sing both.
You
parts.
Can't be both people. I love that inner duet part.
She can try.
The song's to be mostly me, so.
It is mostly you already. You can't steal my lines.
I did, because you weren't paying attention.
Let's not fight on here.